My friend Crystal tweeted the other day that she prefers to develop ideals and avoids New Year's resolutions. You know what, Crystal? I want to do the same thing. Rather than a list of do's and don'ts or things I resolve to do or avoid, I want to set a direction for the year. I'm focused on my trajectory more than a specific target, because my life is not a destination, it's a journey.